Happy birthday. Jake, you're, man, why would you do this? Really?
I love you.
He loves me. Okay, that makes me feel better. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday to Clarice. Happy birthday to you.
Hey!
Thanks, James. Gale Force versus Dumpster Tier Heroes, or like I like to call them, in a hot scene.
So what could the other team have done to like switch it around, get the win in the other direction?
Well, there's a lot of things they could have done better. I'll start at the top of the list. They could have played better. They could have drafted better. They could have picked up better players. So I don't really know if that was actually winnable.
All right, Zoia. Now, I thought that game was over like 3 minutes into it. And like I was under the impression that it was like there was a three-level lead by 3 minutes into the game. What happened?
We're going to go to the analyst couch and see what they have to think about the game that Glaurin just threw.
Doesn't matter how comfortable your pick is, if you play like shit, you're gonna lose. There were a few whiffed rings in that game, but, you know, it's, yeah, you hit a good ring, Crowan. You know, it was just under an ETC mosh pit, but, you know, great job, bro. Gale Force Esports did Illidan things, and then they did Gale Force Esports things. They're a fantastic team.
The Vikings split.
What do you think they need to change up going into the next game to actually get the advantage?
Draft better.
All right.
We have I think our production guys were like Silver or Gold League. We could call them over. They can try and explain. They probably understand the mistakes that were made pretty well because that was really one-sided game. And I also think Stray played well. He's a player I love to give crap because he's usually crap.
Zoia, if you were going into a match, if Tempo Storm was going into this match right now, what would you be telling the players on the way in?
If Tempo Storm was going to this match right now, they're still one of the best Korean teams, so I wouldn't have to tell them anything. They would just sweep anyone in NA. Like, not even... They don't need advice. Especially not from me. Be free low.
You're not even like... They wouldn't even be nervous about it? You'd just be like, do the things that you do.
This is an NA tournament. No one from Korea would be nervous.
Naturally. Right, so now there was a momentum shift in the middle of the game around the boss pit. Was that something that Gale Force did wrong, or is that actually the other team finally finding, or DTS finding their footing?
Dumpster Tier Superstars. Dumper Tier.
Soil. What's going on?
I don't know what's happening, okay? I'm just here to talk about video games, man.
Out of here. Gets the flag, uses the gust. Okay, never mind.
That's the caster jinx right there.
Yeah.
No way he's getting out of this.
I mean, how often do you see Prismatism use a good gust anyway? So.
All right, now who's the MZP? That's the most Zoia player. They're the one who gets carried the hardest by pro players when they're playing games.
Oh. Wow. You gotta go with my boy Goku.
The Goku tier shitters are gonna take game number one.
Yeah, dumpster tier superstars.
Yes, them.
Dunk. Dunk, what just happened?
Well, excellent things, guys, but we're going to actually hand him the microphone now so you can hear his amazing analysis.
Hello. How's it going, guys?
All right. That makes me think it's going to be Bloodlust! There they go! They're charging on in, and they're tearing through everything! Big damage, but oh, suddenly their health bars. They wish they had Ancestral, but they got a portal!
Yeah, maybe we should think about renaming the tournament. I wish we had Ancestral.
A comfort pick for Kenma would be Lieutenant Morales, and, well, that's not good. A comfort pick for, well, Fan would be, wait, no, Fan's on GFE now. That's a good swap for him, huh? That worked out well at this point. Well, okay, they banned Gul'dan because Naventic got first pick, and according to Naventic players, if you get first pick, you win the tournament. So it doesn't really matter what you do in the draft. You're going to win no matter what. We could actually just walk away, go play a game of Parcheesi, come back. It doesn't matter what happens in the draft. We know who wins game one. You can't, bro.
What is Parcheesi?
I don't actually know. But the thing I said about first pick still is true, by the way.
I mean, yeah.
They win the game.
Yeah. You know.
Because that's how it works.
Just casually.
First pick, 100% win rate. Always.
Fact.
Well, I already said this. Naventic got first pick.
So, Game over.
Done. Game over.
Why even play it?
Yeah.
Jay, can you just throw that on the bracket, actually?
Yeah. First pick wins.
Did you just call this a cool composition?
Yeah, dude. I love cheese.
This is a trash can garbage composition that takes zero skill to execute.
If I had the option, I would put cheese on that pepper later, all right? I love cheese.
If you can find the buttons on your keyboard, especially the R button, then you should be able to win this game. It takes literally zero skill.
I forgot I'm talking to a former Cloud9 member who never ran cheese.
Dumb doesn't work here?
Dumb doesn't work.
Well, I mean, did you really need to see the names to know that Noventic chose first pick after losing their last game as first pick?
Did they lose his first pick? That's weird. I thought you couldn't lose with first pick.
There must have been a bug.
I could have sworn I saw someone on Twitter about how first pick always wins.
Well, oh well. You know, it happens.
Does it? I thought it always wins.
I mean, keyboards sometimes come unplugged.
That's true. They should keep unplugged for him.
What just happened is we saw someone try to bring some awful, expired, moldy, disgustingly stinky cheese. And you know, if you're going to try and cook with a really stinky cheese, it does take some skill. I mean, you need to go to culinary school. You need to know what you're doing. You need to at least make it out of Bronze League before you try and cook the stinky cheese. It's a powerful ingredient. You can't just toss it around willy-nilly anytime and expect to win the game. I mean, that execution was the worst thing I've ever seen in my whole life of Heroes of the Storm competitive. And that's saying something. But I guess that's what happens when you kick your best players repeatedly.
Yeah, that's probably the most devastating loss of the tournament, but they're still in the tournament. Kind of funny how that works. They're not leaving. Weird.
We're going to hit a quick break before game three here. Oh, no, that was it.
That was too low. Yeah.
We're going to do a quick break here before we get into the next match.
But we actually don't have the Funyuns because someone actually ate them all, and it wasn't just in the skit. KO kept eating them after and finished. Oh, it was you
I
too?
I had some Funyuns.
You had
Funyuns too,
Zoya. I had them while we were on the couch.
You ate some Funyuns.
But I didn't eat any after. All right, either way, we don't have the Funyuns, but I have to angrily sing happy birthday for Kolaris because.
We're going back to like another Funyun mystery. Who ate the Funyuns?
You did both times. We know what happened. She's got that big, dumb, goofy grin on her face always.
I can't say that I don't think I could be happier about the event.
I could be happier. I could very easily be happier.
Zoya.
The Vikings game is done.
Zoya, get
Zoya,
live.
Yeah.
Zoya, you gotta eat a hot pepper.
I had such a nice dream. We were casting a European tournament where the play is not near as bad and the teams don't forfeit out. It was a nice dream, but now I'm back in hell casting an NA tournament when I have to eat a damn pepper. This is bullshit. It's been a lot of fun. So much fun, I even feel like singing. Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah. Ting has actually been a sponsor for a long time for Blizzard Games.
Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla-bing-bang. Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla-bang-bang. Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla-bing-bang.
Why do you guys look so distant all of a sudden?
Apparently, we're a little too close, so we got a rule now at about a 2-foot distance. Maybe that's 3 feet. 2 feet, 3 feet, 23. By the way, head over to ting.com. You can set up a line for $23 at the lowest. They're our main sponsor of this event. It's really exciting. We got two extra stretch goals. We got one where Duncan and I are going to eat a hot pepper and do a cast. We hit 11K. Now, wouldn't that be interesting? There was just really good setup for it overall. I don't know if I would necessarily say that GFE played it amazing. I would say there were quite a few throws in both games on the end of denial. Speaking of throws, are you throwing away your money on your phone build?
Yeah.
They definitely weren't trusting Glau there.
Yeah, man. This is awesome. We got the new hero. We got the new map. I couldn't be more honored to be casting this with you.
You're the worst, but I love you.
Dude, I am so hyped. I mean, Heroes of the Storm is just such a fun game to cast. I mean, I just love all Blizzard games in general. I mean, Hearthstone, a great card game. Speaking of cards, Ting has given us 50 sim cards you can get if you donate $5 to the tournament.
I gotta send a message.
No, I think this is, I mean, it's such a different style.
Well, hold on a second. My phone just lost signal. If only there was a cheap and easy way for me to get service to my phone. Oh, by the way, if you donate $5 to this event, which it's still open, you know, and I always love watching Illidan plays. You know, I like how they like dance and jump all over the place. Reminds me of, what's that Legend of Zelda character with the green hat that like prances around?
Oh, that's what's his name?
What's his name? Oh, Tingle. Ting, by the way, is a fantastic sponsor. Thank you for bringing us the sponsorship to Bloodlust.
Snowman?
No, that's going to sting. Ting. Sting.
You're done. You're done.
All right.
It was funny the first six times Zoe said it, and then now I'm just done.
Oh my god.
Respect the equipment, Zoya.
They're going to spawn eventually. The first one's completely random, but from there, you can try and narrow it down. So you have that kind of situation here, but...
Back here right next to you.
Yeah, man. How's it feel? We're real close right now. I love it. The snuggles.
Go on the overarm for this one, actually. Over. They could have basically picked anything there. That wild card last slot. You know, anything could have worked out. What do you think?
I see that there's plenty of room in this draft for improvement, but I think both teams got what they wanted at least.
Man, this couch is like so nice and spacious and comfortable.
I'm glad you guys are getting along so well.
I really enjoy it. It's really great. Anyways, well, now we'll throw it over to the cat. Since we got to be here, let's live. I love you.
This is hot, man. I am not comfortable anymore.
No, if you had to pick, Elsa or Anna?
The snowman.
The snowman. Oh, that's good. What's his name?
Olaf.
Oh, I don't know, man.
I'm sexy.
I'm a poser when it comes to the Elsa on a pillow.
Maybe more practiced.
We're getting rid of that cheese because we're done with it. All right? We're done with that cheese because that was bad.
When Jake proposed the idea of the stretch goal of bringing me out here, I did not think it would be possible to even reach that. And then sponsors stepped in, and more money was donated, and it's wild. I had no idea this would be this cool. It's almost pandalicious in here.
Almost.
Oh, God.
I think you just broke my brain, actually. That's too much to handle.
Dude, you look like you're about to like rob some. Yo, look at the inside of it.
Yeah, it's gross. Plus, we want to see Zoia eat the pepper, please.
So stupid.
It's not your turn.
No, it's really fine.
It'll be
Zoia.
Your turn after
it's
you
not
eat
that
the pepper.
Hot. I was only.
Huh?
Who?
Zoya's still tilted about everything. I don't know if he's regained the ability to speak coherently yet. He's maybe doing worse right now than he will be after the pepper challenge.
I don't want to eat the pepper.
And they're going to cast a match without any relief. So they're not going to have any milk. They're not going to have any bread. They're literally just going to have blown up faces and a match of heroes.
This is so stupid.
It's hot stuff.
Hot stuff like the stupid pepper we might eat.
$500 away from that pepper, Zoia.
I'm tilted.
Oh, $490 away from that.
$490, Zoia. That's the only thing that stands between you and pure Firemouth.
Please continue to tilt, Zoia. We're very close to that 11,000 stretch goal where we will eat a pepper before casting.
I don't want to do it. Yeah, so let the analysis desk take it, KO. How's that sound, bro? I'm so nervous. You guys have no idea how nervous I am about this pepper. Like, I'm actually, like, my hands kind of feel like they're, like, I'm nervous, man. I don't.
We gotta say, like, let's split it. Oh, Faye oh, and Prisma.
What is that, guys? That looks like a spicy pepper. Can we get a picture of Zoia? Zoia's can't.
Oh, baby.
Let's go look at
Did
the
we
animals,
hit the
gosh.
Goal?
Okay, so guys, I just want to point out one more thing. We can pull it up on screen here now. It was actually Snitch that donated $335 to ensure that you, Dunkturn, and Zoia get to eat that delectable pepper. Thanks so much, Snitch. I'm sure Zoia is thrilled right now.
You can actually see it on his face, just how thrilled he truly is.
I heard it. Zoia hates Snitch now. Oh, always?
Yeah, always.
Thanks, Snitch. You did it. You took one for the team.
The Raven Lord demands tribute.
Are you ready to do this, Zoia?
No.
No?
I don't need the peanut gallery. What? Okay? No.
All right. Peppers, boys.
Cheers.
Zoia, cheers. There you go. Right wing, Bala is legend. What?
I couldn't even get it down.
Oh no!
Unacceptable! You shall know my curse.
What is happening?
I was told it was not this hot.
Chogall doing things. Murden taking damage.
Iacona getting chunked out a little bit.
Why are my ears hurting?
I don't know. Tychus and Tassar are doing a good job.
Dunk.
Yeah.
What is happening?
This is pain.
If it gets worse, I'll die.
Where's the milk?
Every orifice is leaking.
All right, guys. So, Nice will not succeed.
We don't need it.
Is already on the Siege Giant too. We'll be able to capture this by the time the tribute comes. Fully managed to take their Siege
Giant. We don't need the milk.
Meanwhile.
Goku's taking giants. We're gonna push top lane while they contest bottom for maximum value. And it's a good idea, but Sequoyam's gonna die.
Maybe. Nice, nice juke on that Stormbolt by Straciism. That's a good call.
I gotta stand up.
My curse upon you.
What is happening to my body? I feel it, the burn, it's just all the way.
Chogall's Rune Bomb is already down, he won't be able to interrupt this in time. Oh, the bounce just barely gets there.
This is so bad. Yeah, it's not as bad as their play though, how do they not have this capped? Good stall from Faye from above.
Vikings is getting so much value, they're already half a level ahead now. At this point, if Chogall does not die soon, this is going to get insane.
This is almost as embarrassing as LZ Gamer being in top 4 NA team.
I can't tell what's spicier right now, Zoia or the chili.
It's the chili.
It's really chili.
It's the chili. Yep. Okay, well, level 7 picked up first for Iacona's team. I don't know their names.
Missionaries.
Not only were these mercs pushing top, but they had the merc lord because Vikings is as stupid as this pepper. Oh, we're stupid. We're so stupid. Vayne's going to lose this Viking. No, nice heal from Kona. That was a great chain heal. He hit Q. Yeah, I mean, you know, all jokes and salt aside, I mean, thank you to Snitch and everyone else who donated. We still have more stretch goals to make, but I wouldn't have agreed to do the pepper thing if, you know, it didn't matter, no. I don't know. Yeah, get the beard dyed. I mean, yeah, thanks to everyone in the community who donated. Like, all jokes aside, like, 11K is not something to laugh at. This has become a massive thing that it's impressive, so... thank you, everyone who's donated so far.
Yeah, I mean, I
think Zoia actually had a question too.
I don't. I just love you, man. You're a god.
Same, same, same. Even though you're Alliance.
Oh.